found station and made my train. Immediately fell asleep until I heard the conductor say, next stop, where it's Sattsville. Sunlight on the Hudson, an amber glow, like crepuscule with Nelly dialed down low. When I reached my stop, the platform sign said Scattsville. I said wait, and I turned around, but the doors were closed and the train was gone. And I thought this ain't where I hang my Hatsville. And the question I asked of each passerby was met with the same sing-song reply, Jack, you are now in Scattsville. It's the language of madmen. When you talk through your hat, my 11th commandment's thou shalt not scat. Thou shalt not scat. Mr. Featherside, and he seemed depressed when I complained of scat on my blindfold test. So how'd I get to Scattsville? Like every saxophonist who plays bop, it's a little habit that's hard to stop. One day you find yourself in Scattsville. You find yourself in Scattsville. Find yourself in Scattsville. With all the cats in Scattsville.